Oh, tol, oh. Balik tayo ngayon at mukhang kakarating lang ng parcel ngayon. Ito na yung holosan na inabangan ko. Ito yung optics na inabangan ko. But before that, bago tayo mag-unboxing, copy muna tayo, okay? Copy muna tayo. At ang box, nandito na yung box. Parating lang. Right there. So, copy muna tayo at punta tayo sa man cave sa basement and then I'll do my unboxing. Kaya peace. Mga tropa, balik tayo. At nandito na tayo sa man cave ko sa basement. So, buksan natin tong box yung ano sa loob nito. At actually laman ito ngayon is ito yung holosan na optics na binili ko. At i-install ko ito ngayon sa carbine ko, 9mm na carbine ko na PCL na ano ko. At let's see what it looks like. Okay. By the way, bago tayo mag-start, nakuha ko na pala yung suppressor ko. Nakuha ko ang suppressor ko, kaya ito yung L-TAC talon na 9mm na ano, 1/2x28. Tatlo ang gas chamber, tatlo yung labasan ng ano rito, chamber niya, tatlo, 3 here. And then, tatlo sa, ano. Tsaka ito yung, ano niya, yung signature. Lockhart ang gumawa nito. So, ngayon, lagay ko naman yung, rito yung, tawag rito. Yung kanyang, optics niya. Red dot optics niya. So ngayon, lagay mo natin dyan dito. Tumbag dito. Andan lang. Copy mo tayo, balik-balik ako mamaya. Okay, tolo. Balik tayo. Kaya, unbox natin ngayon to. Oh boy. May grabe pag hirap pag ang hirap pag nagkasakit ka ng flu ano. Oh man, I had this flu for almost 3 days now and keep waking up every couple hours from coughing all the time. But I feel better now. Getting feel better though. And I stopped smoking by the way. It's almost 4 days now. I didn't touch any smoke at all. Nothing. Nada. So, which is good. I like that. Besides, it's about time to quit anyway. Nice package. Oh yeah, boy. Here it comes. Here she goes. I got this from Rangeview here in Canada. Oh yeah. Here's the box. But before we do that, some coffee. Oh boy. No. I'll be right back in a bit. The dog. I need to feed the dog first, so binisek. Okay, tolo. Balik-balik tayo. Balik tayo. So, here it is. So, 2 MOA Dacia and my 65 MOA Circle. 50 hours for that, 20 hours for Circle that. 20,000, I mean. Pag yung red dot lang, 50,000 hours. May solar panel siya, shake awake. And may 10 settings ng brightness niya. And then may 2 nights at night vision siya. And then 7075 series aluminum housing siya. Anodized finish. Ito pala yung ano yung military grade na optics. Parallax free, unlimited eye relief, and then see-through glass. Mayroon siyang flip cups na ano, actually see-through naman siya, but I don't need to take that off from the lens though, like, you know, just to cover the lens. And then flip backs and glass flip backs, yun ang sinabi ko, and then kill flash, and then waterproof and fog proof. So oh, excuse me, man. Okay. Comes with a manual na holosun. Oops. And then meron siyang kasamang extra battery tray. And then comes with battery. Okay. Then here the actual shit, man. Oh boy. Man. It's getting heavier and heavier. Just wait. When I have my holosun 407, this is my first holosun, by the way. If I get extra money, kung may pera lang ako, why not buy the expensive one, right? But this one, come long ways before nag-ano na sila, nag-okay na sila. Gumaganda na yung mga products sila. And I bet you, man. Yeah. And I would say, most of those expensive stuff, most of them are made of China anyway. Maybe, I don't know. I'm not really so sure about the parts, some parts of them. Who knows? And got this, never had an issue. So, kaya, so ngayon ito ng bago ko ngayon. Okay, that's the actual optics, red dot. And fuck, is it already on or what? I don't think so. There's no battery yet. Okay. And then lens cloth. And silica gel. for adjusting your red dot. And you got this to open the battery tray. So meron pang isa rito, meron pang wrenches rito, meron pa, but that, ito yata yung, no, not this one, that's pretty big though. This one's supposed to be here. Tanggalin natin yung battery ngayon. Ay, yung tray niya, tanggalin natin. And then, lagyan natin yung battery. Tanggalin natin yung battery ngayon. I mean, like, kailangan ko pala insert yung battery. What am I talking about? Careful, napakalit ang... shit. Okay. Okay. Got that out. Lagay natin to. I don't know if I get the right, June, I know if it's, positive and, shit. I think that should be like that. Fuck, man, I think I got it all wrong. Shit. That's weird. Fuck's sake. Oh, boy. Shit, man. Come on, Jules. I don't want to lose this screw or else I'll be fucked. Paano ba to? Come on, man. Should be like this, though. Nope, couldn't be. Should be like this though. All right. Oh, commas won't back in. Come on. Okay, try that. You know what? I don't know if I got it right, but what's supposed to be here, bro? Is it upside down or what? Okay. Sweet. I'll be right back. I end up going to the manual. I was doing it all wrong. The positive has to be on the nasa ilalim dapat yung positive na no sign. So anyways, kuha ko na siya. There she goes. Kita nyo, oh. Hirap makita, but nakas 65 MOA ako ngayon. Oh, yeah. Yeah, right there. Yeah, right there, man. It's not lighting up because the my camera lens on my GoPro is not lighting up, but yeah, it works. Oh yeah, I like that shit, man. What the heck? So ngayon at sa manual ako, ginagamit ko 65 MOA at not too bad at lagyan natin ngayon sa ano ko, sa carbine ko. So ito yung mga tools niya. Balik natin clot niya. Tapon na yan, hindi ko kailangan yan. Tapon to, nope, kailangan ko yan. Ito. Oh, no way. Maybe I need, probably still need the yung tools ko. Ayun. Holy shit, tigas ah. What? Damn. Napaka tight kaya loosen up ko lang yung ano niya. Motherfuckers, eh. Oh! So, I don't know wrong. There's a release bottom for the clip. Ito yung gusto ko kasi paglagay mo, hindi mo na kailangan na i-screw mo pa sa plate. Diretso na siya sa Picatinny rail niya. Kaya, okay, lagay natin. Oh yeah, that's tight. But, mucho ko lang. There you go, bud. There you go. I got the muscle device. This is the Lockhart LTAC LTAC muscle device 9M 12x28. Nakalagay ko lang yung kahapon. And then today, dumating naman tong holosan ko. At ito na nga siya. Kaya it looks good, boy. And then may balak pa ako rito. Maglalagay pa ako rito ng ano, another Picatinny rail, yung ladder rail. Lalagyan ko rito yata sa ibabaw. And then maglalagay pa ako rito ng, sinabi ko nga last time yun, maglalagay pa ako rito ng yung vertical grip. And ang bala ko pa, pinakalas ko pa, maglalagay pa ako rito ng iron sight. Baliktaran dito sa kabila. So imove ko to na konti rito para lagay ko rito yung iron sight ko. And then magmamatch everything and it's gonna be looks perfectly. I bet you this is gonna be looks good. So ito na po siya. Punti-unti lang. Oh yeah, in the same time, pwede ko pa rin ito siya i-fold kasi hindi tatama, hindi kagaya na kagaya ng ano. See that? I can still fold it. Not like the other one. Sub 2000. At yun na fold yun sa ibabaw. Dapat bala ko yung bilhin yung last time pero nagbago talaga, sabi ko. No, you know what? I really like the styles of the itong Smith & Wesson na to ng carbine na to, 9M nila, an FPC. At naghintay talaga ako until makuha ko siya at nang makuha ko siya, alam ko na ang plano ko, alam ko na bibiling ko. Gusto ko nga dapat ito silver to last time eh. Pero ano sila, out of stock lahat ang store rito sa Canada. Eh pwede ko order sa States yata pero I don't know kasi may sarili-sarili tayong ano eh, kanya-kanyang ano eh, tag dito laws kung pwede ba sila mag bawal yata eh. Olo ko lang, dito ko lang makakabili. Pwede tayong order yung mga store natin rito sa States at nakakuha sila, but dito ka pa rin bibili lahat ng accessories mo. So ina nga, at out of stock sila ng silver, kaya na-end up ako sa LTAC na to, ng Lockhart na to. It's not too bad, I love it. I got it for almost $200. Ito naman almost 6 kasama na shipping fee na noon tsaka taxes. Itong Holosa na to, $600. Ito pala yung ano, yung HS515CM. So meron siyang mayroon siyang 2 MOA. Yung isa yung red dot lang. Ito naman may kasama pa siyang O-ring sa gitna. So yeah, so glad, I'm happy. And yeah, tol, isa pa. Yeah, next time pag dumating mga bagong ano ko, at let you know. And then, kaya, tol, pisa tayo. Kaya, ito nga, next time ulit, magkita tayo ulit pag meron akong additional. Kaya, peace.